Hello, welcome to Simple Answers. In this video, I will be showing you how to erase events on iPhone calendar. The first thing you need to do is open the calendar app. Once in the app, you will find the event that you would like to erase. For example, as you can see right here. Then you are going to tap on the event, and at the bottom of the page, you will see the option Delete Event. You are going to tap on that, then you'll see delete this event only or delete all future events. So you can simply tap on delete all future events if this was an event that was set to be repeated every year. And that's it. Hope you found this video helpful and informative. If you did, be sure to hit the like button and subscribe.